be able to leave the sunshine out because we haven't had a lot of sun. And I guess she's looking at us. Jane and I have skied all over the West, and this is the only place she wanted to own real estate. She felt it was a special place, and with all of you welcoming us and befriending us, you made it a special place. Even though we only made 3 separate trips to Arizona, it felt like home. We were beginning to incorporate Telluride into our lifestyle and plan on spending 10 weeks a year here. For 30 years, Jane would never leave Fire Island during the summer. However, Telluride was able to accomplish this feat. She was a determined woman. Myself the luckiest guy in the world. I'm not sure what else to say about my love of my life. She will always be with me as I continue this journey. Goodbye, my love.
May God give Jane a safe lodging and a holy rest, and peace.